So at the factory, we make 400 to 500 kilos hapa sauce every 10 days. My name is Anita Lai. This is my family's hapa company.
Hot pot is a cauldron of savory broth where diners cook their ingredients tableside. In Chengdu alone, there are nearly 10,000 hot pot restaurants.
We have in total 14 restaurants. So the hapa factory makes all the sauce that restaurants use and distribute to all the different locations.
Here in Chengdu, the capital of Sichuan, peppercorns and chili peppers are the prized ingredients. So naturally, the soup base can get quite spicy.
We collect chili peppers from different regions of China, and then we get peppercorn and fermented bean paste, and then we mix them all together with the beef lard and fry it all together, and then use that as the base of a hapa sauce. The most distinguishing flavor or signature flavor you can find from hapa is a mala, right? So ma is the noun bean, which comes from the peppercorn, and la is the spicy coming from the chili pepper. So that's the base of the hapa sauce.
The factory also packages their own sesame oil, which is used as a dipping sauce at the restaurants.
There are two purposes of the sesame oil. One is actually to cool down the temperature of the food, and then it's also so helping to get it less spicy.
Spice is unavoidable in a Sichuan hot pot, but for Anita, who grew up eating chili peppers, it's part of what makes the experience so addicting.
I grew up with eating hapa and chilies. I sometimes joke with my friends, like even my blood probably tastes spicy. So yeah, it has always been part of my life and it always makes me feel like home. Basically also, I just love the flavor. I can't live without it.
Oh,
are you okay?
My pants ripped a little bit.
It actually did.